We all going out this weekend then, pal.
Aye, where
for? We're all going to mine for a pre-stall then, just concerned.
Aye, pre-check.
I want you to run it all in this phone.
Aye, well, get on that face.
What's wrong with you, Tub Tub?
Did you have a nice day eating all your burgers?
A computer chairs near breaking there.
here, Tub, this is a wee song for you.
You fat bastard!
Here, beautiful! Mwah. Love you! They say
you've never seen a
siren.
That's why you're fat. You wobble like a jelly.
I didn't know whales wore makeup. Looks like I have a face on like a whale slapped arse, just like.
Oh, you stinking bitch.
Stinking bitch.
You look real pretty today.
Takes a little bit of you anyway.
What are you at?
Right from that view, Fanny's
Facebook.
Says you at me.
Says you on.
Wouldn't let her out of house, would you?
Two stone living in you anyway.
Aw, oh, can't be.
I heard that cat's missing.
I don't know what you said you had a boyfriend. Do you want to stop having an amateur where you want to come with me? I can take you to McDonald's, like, but the thing is, I don't get paid until next week, so it'll only be about 6 happy meals to you.
Why are you not talking, babes?
Mom, give me a kiss, or do you want me to put a donut in my mouth first?
See you there.
Here, Linda, you want a hug? Do you? No chance anyway, I'm not fucking Stretch Armstrong.
You're so ugly, when you were born your man and dad called you Shit Happens.
You're chatting me a minute, are you anyway?
I'll give him a bike
now. Can you not fly out the door?
bet this is the size of a fucking bear, see?
Yeah.
Motivated for KFC or something and really doing my fucking head into it is. What did I tell you? Turn it down, I'm on the phone, I've already told you twice. What did I tell you? Turn down this phone when I'm trying to make a fucking phone call. Pay the fucking shit it is.
Sisters do fight. Just don't think she would just go and do this on us. My mates are just having a laugh, satisfying herself and boring.
just wish you'd be back here today just to tell her I love her. And my family, what's my family gonna do? They've lost a daughter, they've lost a sister. Oh, sorry, I was raped. It's not laughing at it. Mates, they're with me raping her. Where's my mates? They're not coming for me. And there's my family. Because I feel like I'm the main reason why she committed suicide. It's so hard to face it, and I wouldn't like to see anyone else bullied. And it's wouldn't like to happen to me, because I don't know what would be running through my head. That's obviously what was running through her head. Suicide. Just terrible things with it. Just tearing me apart, like.
Like, I didn't even know her. I was just mucking about with my mates, and it got way out of hand, and I shouldn't have done that. Like, she killed herself, and I didn't even know she felt like that. She couldn't even speak to anyone. And, like, just everything, it just makes me realise that I shouldn't have done that, and I'll never do it again.
I can't believe she killed herself. I always thought that she knew we were just raking about. So that's why I took it there a wee bit the extreme. Now I know how bad I've been, and to be honest, I feel like shit about it, so I'm really, really sorry.
I didn't want her to die, like, I wasn't meaning to bully her or nothing. Just writing about my mates. Didn't want her to die, like, to feel bad, like. Stupid.
It's my fault she killed herself, because we were bullying her. Can't imagine how she's feeling. She had no one to talk to about it. I have to live this for the rest of my life. I just can't believe it. I'll never bully anyone again. It just goes to show what can happen.
Linda's there. Don't even know what's happening. I'd never do that to another person in my life, just knowing that they could take my life from it.